Unreal Engine is a gaming engine that we use on production to render 3D virtual environments in real time. And Mo-Sys is our camera tracking system. There's a sensor on top of the camera that communicates data to the engine to interpret the background. So then that way when the camera moves practically, then the virtual camera moves as well, and the background perspective changes as if we're shooting on set. With Mo-Sys and Unreal Engine, we don't have to do any motion tracking or compositing in post. We can see the virtual set while we're on production. So we're able to transport our presenters into these locations that are otherwise impossible to visit. For example, the bottom of the ocean or the top of a mountain. With Mo-Sys and Unreal Engine, we're able to offer the client a wider range of locations. Anything that we can develop virtually in 3D, we can adapt to Unreal Engine and shoot virtually through mixed reality.
As a DP working in green screen, typically you are lighting to something that may or may not have been created yet. With Unreal, by being able to see real-time rendering of our background, now we're not limited to waiting to see what it's going to be. We can frame the shot the way we want it, light it the way we want it, and move the camera the way we want. Past uses, if you're going to do green screen and you want motion, it's going to be heavily processed in post. You have tracking marks and all these things that kind of hinder the process a little bit and make it difficult to match angles. Now we can do it in real time, and our background parallaxes and shifts with what we're doing practically. And it's just that much more convincing that your talent is really there.
I think Unreal Engine and Mo-Sys come together with our team here at Mills James to create solutions for all of our clients. We're constantly developing a library of assets that we can provide as options, or we could develop completely custom virtual sets. Regardless what our clients are looking for, I think that there's a way that we can integrate mixed reality, Unreal Engine, and Mo-Sys into future projects. The possibilities are endless.